And you know what? I really like a guy who knows how to play dirty. I mean, I fell in love with E.J. DeMira, for God's sake. But when I found out you put two people with small children in a meat locker, I said to myself, girlfriend, it is time to draw the line. I was done. I was done.